right. Mount Panorama, Bathurst, Blood Bathurst, as I like to call it. I'm car number 19 in a 1.7K strength of field, qualified 12th with a 206 flat. And this place terrifies me, and being this far back in the mid-pack is pretty scary. We'll see how it goes.
V12, the track temp is 72 Fahrenheit.
Good luck, everybody.
Good luck.
We need to catch car number 2.
Oh, come on!
Get ready.
Race is over, hasn't even started.
Green, green, green.
Sure what that was about.
Sector 1 time's okay. Thank you. plane is reeling you in. The gap's now 0.12. Come on, Chip. Keep pushing. We might get him back. Don't panic, we'll get him back. B6, come on, no more mistakes. Concentrate.
These guys are faster than me. So no shame in letting them by.
Use all the track, force them to find the gap. Come on, Chip. Don't panic. We'll get him back. Eighth place.
Sketchy.
Yellow flag, caution.
We're not racing each other, we're racing the mountain.
True that, man.
Right, that was a big one.
Damn it. Saw him looming in my mirror and I checked at just the wrong time. Because he almost rear-ended me at the top of the hill. Damn it.
All right, Chip, you're gaining on the car in front. The gap's now 1.1 seconds.
Let him spook me. Car doesn't feel too bad, though.
Okay, Chip, ignore that fucker in the mirror. Stick to your line. Nail those exits. Ah, bad luck, mate.
At this point, I'm just looking to survive the rest of the race. Thank you. Wow. Car feels dodgy under the brakes in the high speed sections. Definitely got some aero damage for sure.
Sector 2 is 2.6, off the pace. Launch it. Push, push, push. We can catch this car. The guy behind's catching. The gap's now 3.8. They're quicker than us through Forrest's elbow.
They're quicker through us through more than Forrest's elbow.
To go 2 minutes.
That was not a 4X. For fuck's sake. I can't believe it, that was a 4X. I missed him.
Oh, Chip. Come on, mate. Defend your position.
That's really unlucky, Jim.
White flag, one more to go. Mm-hmm.
damn it. Damn it all.
Good race, everyone.
We think P5 has binned it in. Hell corner. That's it. We're done.
So when all is said and done, this was the third split in this session, a third out of seven, 17-23 strength of field. I finished in P11, which is actually one position up from where I started, which was P12. I said I was car 19 in a 20-car grid. Net of all of that was one loss of one iRating point and a 0.12 loss because I had 6 incident points, but I did not hit that car. I have evidence. So yeah, it is what it is. It's iRacing, right? I'm not sure where that guy was from that I didn't hit. David Hawkins, where's he from? Australia. So Australia netcode. So that was the cause of that. So it is what it is. You know, you're going to have moments like that. But a bad day. This actually ends my string of 5 consecutive races with positive iRating. So that's always a bummer, especially when it's just by one freaking point. If I had been able to hold that last guy off. I duffed it, almost hit the wall, kept it off the wall, but he got by me, got that position for P10. And there you go. Everybody was really, really fast in this race. I was fortunate to end where I did, actually, given the speed that was on the track. This is not my favorite track. It shows. Thank you for watching. Do appreciate it. And feel free to leave comments, criticisms, or make fun of me in the comments below. Like or subscribe. As always, appreciate your time and checking out my videos. Thank you. Bye. Spaß machen im Sport.